more and more expensive, and higher education officials say they're on the verge of becoming unaffordable for many people. So they're asking the state for $31 million more to support URI, CCRI, and Rhode Island College. Higher education leaders tell the Providence Journal that without that support, the schools would be forced to raise tuition.
Still to come on Eyewitness News at noon.